The fiscal year 2013 executive budget for the territory totals $695.8 million, and it's about $35 million less than fiscal year 2012.
I was able to submit it about a month late, but you know, it was a budget that really required us to be very careful in terms of how we craft it. It's quite frankly one of the leanest budgets.
Although Governor DeYoung said this was the territory's third straight year facing diminished revenues, it was the closure of the Hovensa refinery that had the greatest impact on our economy.
Now, the loss of the refinery just by itself represents a reduction in our gross territorial income output of almost 13%, which is about $580 million. Of that number, directly is $92 million that'll be lost in terms of tax dollars, tax revenues coming into the government.
Before the plant's closure, DeYoung believed our economy was stabilizing. However, now they'll have to use half of the $120 million intended to be borrowed in 2012 for working capital to close the gap.
Clearly, the only way we will get back to the point where we can have some revenue growth is with respect to some projects, and quite frankly, also some collections on delinquent taxes that have been owed, and we've started doing that quite aggressively.
The Economic Stability Act of 2011 had a tremendous impact, saving the government about $68 million with the 8% salary cuts, early retirements, and dismissals.
Overall, the budget, again, continues to be reduced, but it maintains services at a level that at least gives the quality that's necessary in response to what the community wants.
For News 2, I'm Erica Bivens.